Hello YouTube, Black Punisher here. Well, the contest is over. And I want to first of all thank everybody who participated on the contest. And, you know, there were some great responses. I mean, you know, some of them were like, wow. But what can you say with some of the scars that people got and how they got them, you know? most of them were like, you know, the serious ones were like, man, they deserve to win. They deserve to win. I wish I had a prize for everybody. And, you know, and I know that's not why everybody's doing this, but damn, some of these responses were exactly what I was looking for. You know, some people get some type of good feeling by talking about something that's happened to them or you know, just tell the story, man, or just something stupid, really. You know, oh yeah, I was dumb, this is what happened. Anyhow, I will be making the video contest winners in a couple of days. I've got quite a few things that I've got to do for work, and I won't be able to do that. As you can tell, here I am on the road making a video because I can't stop and do this contest right away, and at the end of the evening I'm quite tired. Anyhow, thank you again for all the participants. Thank you to all my subs and all my friends on YouTube that have commented and gotten in on it in one way or another. And for those who didn't participate, man, thanks for being my friend. Thanks for being there, or, you know, being a sub to me. I mean, you know, it's just, I don't know. You know, words can hardly express how this community can be so at times generous and at times very friendly and, you know, and at times understanding. I mean, something happens within a YouTube friend, everybody kind of starts asking, well, what's going on? Are you okay? You know, you get used to some people and they become your friends, and that's awesome. I've made some real good relationships, and I'm still working on some of you guys. I'm working on you. You'll become my best buddy soon. Anyways, yeah, this is Glock Punisher. Have a great day.